One man has life-threatening injuries after a serious crash involving three vehicles near Whitaker on eastbound I-40. It happened early this morning. According to officials, a Chevy was heading east when it lost control and crashed into a Suburban. The Suburban rolled several times, ejecting the 32-year-old driver. He suffered life-threatening injuries and was taken to the hospital. Drivers of the other two vehicles were not injured. The crash remains under investigation.